The one I
think
from Norway.
I went to the first Devlen. Yeah, you're not yet the one you wrestle in your wrestling. Oh, okay.
And there's Salem.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces packed, homebound.
Who's playing this music? Oh my god. Making his way down to the other side. White chick.
Making
my
way,
making my
way.
He looks very black to me, doesn't he? No discrimination here, ladies and gentlemen.
No, that's right. None taken whatsoever. And it doesn't.
Fucking
tell it. You don't suit his white head, that's for sure. White chick, I mean.
That's
worth the pain, also.
Good,
also.
Oh, yeah.
Be a great show here tonight. We're very happy to be here with our special guest Netmaster filming on.
Yeah.
You're a good egg, mate. You're
Netmaster.
A good egg. Yeah, Red Bull can. Making their way down to the ring at this time from the UWA, the hot commodity, Devlen,
and
in disguise, and Salem. These two guys are absolutely fucking machines.
I know, and they're going to be machines in this match.
That's right, they certainly will be machines in this match.
Yeah.
They are going to tear apart
sure
White Chicken player. They're going to play player like a fucking accordion.
Yeah.
That's what they're going to do.
Going to give them that move.
The Devastronical move.
Devastronic, that's it.
He's an ugly bastard, that Kane.
Fast, and it's coming fast.
Sure is.
Here we go.
No long for the granddaddy of them all.
And it, at the granddaddy of them all, it's going to be Bret Hart versus Shawn Michaels.
That is going to be an awesome match.
Oh,
that's like, two legends against each other. I did see that close line. That was a ripper.
Devlin and Salem are the most physical force in the
Ultimate. Oh, what a charge off the top turnbuckle.
Would you? Here we go. Devlin. No, White Chick reversed and he kicked him outside of the ring. This White Chick, I love his outfit, eh? Looks very queer.
Here we go. You wouldn't get me in that outfit like that.
Oh, Salem. Drilling.
Anyway.
Devlin.
One, doesn't matter
shot.
About the clothes, mate. You're not there for the popularity.
Yeah,
you're
that's
there to
right.
win.
You're there
wrestle
to
and win.
Oh, Devlin hit Salem right in the head there. That would have hurt. Big forearm. Massive shot to the back of the head of White Chick.
Yeah. Sure
the
was.
Player and Devlin hook it up.
Oh, what a shot.
Player punched him right in the fucking head and there we
good
go.
Good clothesline.
Huge
like
clothesline right there. That's fucking massive. That's what that is.
Four.
Yeah. Oh, nice move.
Oh, look at him. Look at the White Chick. He's
white
going
chick.
Absolutely fucking off.
Isn't he? Going right off, White Chick.
Sounds weird, White Chick, but I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Nice cow slam there. And nice move that, whatever that was. That was a good move. That,
come on, fuck, let's spit it out.
Player just did an awesome move.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go. Devlin running off the ropes. Salem clotheslines White Chick right down. Down and fucking down on the ground. Down down to fucking Chinatown.
Yeah, that's it.
That's what happened. And barracking for the White Chick and yeah. And the player.
Yeah, but why would you? Yeah, got these two powerhouses, Salem and Devil in disguise. You'd rather cheer for them.
Why? Look at them. They're dirty. They're heels.
Oh, but it doesn't matter. They are good fighters.
They are good wrestlers.
He's getting ready.
Devlen's piping himself up like an anaconda red. Here we go, the player and the white. No, it's White Chick and Devlen. Salem has not got the tag in yet.
No.
Oh, beautiful clothesline there. No. He fucking got slammed.
Sure did.
White Chick turns it around. No, tag in the player!
Oh, what a clothesline!
Clothesline down!
Yeah, massive clothesline.
I can't believe this. Devlen's on fire.
Sure is.
Some reason, he's on fire. White Chick wants back in.
Bang!
Oh, Devlen up to the top rope. What's he gonna do? He's taunting him. Too much taunting.
He's too much taunting. Get off before he hits you. Told you.
Hit him right in the coolie area.
That's what happens when you muck around on the top rope.
What the hell is this arm swinging bullshit from the player?
I don't know. Oh, look out.
What the hell is this?
DDT.
It's a DDT.
And tornado.
Tornado DDT. Down goes Devlen. One, two, Salem in. Sorry, guys.
Oh, no.
That was a three count. You saw it.
Yes, I did.
That's bullshit. Oh. Player almost went with a beautiful kick to the head of Devlen. Jesus Christ, what a great match. What a great fight. I thought this would have been
awesome.
A squash match. But actually, Devlen and Salem.
What a shot.
God.
That's a good shot.
Booyah. Down goes the player in a big hurry.
Why didn't bloody Salem tag?
Devlen tag.
Devil tag Salem.
He's not a devil, he's Devlen.
Devlen then.
White Chick's got his... Oh, the player's got either.
Oh, look out. Tornado again. This is it.
Good night, Irene. Head first. Head first goes Devlen. Yeah. Devlen's in big trouble.
Why would you want to do that? You should have pinned his man.
And Salem. Oh, shit.
Salem.
The player better run now because the big boy, big Sandy, big Salem's in the ring.
Yeah.
And you know what this means. Good night, Irene.
Yeah,
see,
good night, Irene.
He's
going to
get
destroyed.
Player's going to get thugging and bugging right on his arm.
That's right.
Oh!
Oh, what a move!
Oh, what a move!
That's a good move.
Beautiful, beautiful Hurricane Rana.
Yeah.
The player's going off. I've never seen such a great tag team match in my life.
Neither have I.
What a sensational
match. But this one was always going to be a good one.
Shit.
This was always going to be a good one.
The referee caught the right idiot. And you moved right.
I don't know. Bloody whatever.
You can borrow me if you want. Oh! Devastronic! Booyah!
Devastronic.
Down goes the player. This may be all over.
He should tag him and should pin.
He should have pinned him. Dropkick right to the noggin.
Person.
Beautiful. Another dropkick.
Should have pinned him. Pinned the son of a bitch.
He should have pinned him right there and then. Low blow by the player, like the ball. The player's a bit of a stutcher grabbing the ball.
There's a lot in that.
Jesus Christ.
A lot into hitting in the balls.
Hang on. A body slam.
The last match, what they were hitting in the balls. They're hitting in the balls in this match. So what's new? They maybe take advice from them bastards.
How's the glow sticks going, Jamie?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't used glow sticks for ages, mate.
Bullshit, you had one on your little dinger last night.
Did I? I don't remember.
Here we go, the player, Chuck Salem, done. Beautiful stuff,
yeah.
Horse. Beautiful stuff, Perez. This match is 16 minutes and 16 seconds.
Yeah, it's going too long. Come on, when are you bastards pin?
The player and Neville, they've all made a tag. The player!
I don't care who wins. One of you's pin, you sons of bitches.
White Chick's now the legal man with Devlen
in
disguise.
Yeah.
Got hurt.
Sure does.
Here we go. White Chick's got Devlen in a bit of trouble. I can't believe how even matched these two are.
Yeah, I know.
Devlen and Salem must not be a good day for them because they're just not doing too well.
No, because their opponents are giving them a time of a lifetime, mate. They're giving them a run.
A time
for
of
a lifetime. I'm going to say they're giving them a run for their life.
Yeah, that's... Oh!
If he wins that from that,
three,
that's an absolute... That is an absolute rot!
You're kidding! Watch it! Oh my God, what a match! But just being informed that there's something happening.